Reverse knife hand block. Like outer forearm block or inner forearm block, this block is used to block attacks coming at you from the outside. With this block, your hand is up at a 45-degree angle, palm open and facing towards you. This block can also be a transitional block, turning into grabs and other things.